Tell us, what are lutein and zeaxanthin?
So lutein and zeaxanthin are a particular type of beta carotenoids that get accumulated in the macula. They are yellow and they are taken up in our diet from typically green plants and red and yellow plants. And our body specifically transports these two pigments into the macula, leading to a yellow spot at the back of our eye. So if you were to open up an eye and you look at it, the retina is kind of white and you will see that yellow spot right in the center of the retina.